Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin more. On the last episode, we started Olimar's Shipwrecked tales, and on this one, we're gonna continue that. Oh, huh, the last stream must have, like, stopped prematurely or something. I don't know. And it had, like, random 5-minute interval. Anyway, though, I'll continue. Okay. Time to continue the adventure. With 11 days remaining. Now, I guess the good thing is I can just... not go that way. Where am I? Ooh, I wonder how to get that. Damn, there's no way for me to get it without going around. But, is that a cave? Wow. Wait, I have a horn now. Yes! Oh god. I missed you so much. That is not a cave. Okay, well if I go that way, I can get more treasure. Oh my god, that is so satisfying to be able to do again. Yeah, I know the horn makes it easier. I don't care though. I'm just happy to have it again, man. Call it easy mode or something, but I don't care, man. This is how I like to play Pikmin. I don't like to throw these guys like that unless I have to. Like right here. As long as I get all my Pikmin to do what I need them to do. Hey, you know why I disregarded the treasure? Because I need the freaking fire to even do anything. For some reason, it's giving red to the priority skill. Thank you. know. It's not like going here was for nothing. Nothing. I mean. Got some upgrades. Hey, wait, the spire over there. So if I somehow get up there, then... Honestly, I should probably save time. Just go back to the start. Screw it. That's not the good plan. Not a good plan. Scratch that. Where's that fire stuff? See, I could get up there if I had an Ochi. Or a moss. Preferably a moss, probably. But... Oh, if I go around this way, I can get up there. Oh, what's up there? That's probably something helpful. Oh, we're gonna use all the ship parts to find it. Oh yeah, there's the fire. If there's fire there, then there's most likely... stuff to, like, I don't know. I don't know why I'm missing one Pikmin, but whatever. One might have died or something. Oh, shoot. I need a... bomb. Oh yeah, I've been here. Well, guess I'm gonna have to crack out the bomb. Oh, a floor one. Didn't ask you guys to do this, but whatever, I might as well. I'm gonna have... You guys do some carrying stuff. Might as well finish it up. Oh yeah, why am I doing that? See, I'm too used to throwing Pikmin now. Gotta get used to forming them out again. Honestly, I don't think there's any other way to break this wall. What? Okay, a bomb rock does not break that. Okay, wish I knew. Okay, I'm gonna have to ask somebody how to break those. That's not stone, that's glass. That's glass. They don't know nothing. It didn't look like that. Damn. Okay, I have no idea. I'm gonna have to figure it out on my own. Oh, Florence back at the beginning, too. Wait, when did I get the survey drone? Well, I guess it'll be useful to use this, especially here. No, there's no way. Bro, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna look it up. No, see, I used a bomb rock. It didn't do nothing. What? Maybe I didn't do it right? Yeah, I don't know. Wait, it's not gonna blow up the whole wall. It's probably gonna take at least like 10 molten rocks here. Or maybe 3 of them. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good, we're good. Everything's kind of working out so far. We need to build up the ship more. Okay, two of the bomb cave mobile. Well, not cave, why am I saying cave? I need that thing though. The molten, like, whatchamacallit. how you get it. I don't know. I thought going to these fire dudes would solve my problem, but no. But hey, I found a ship part, so. It's not like I'm not figuring out here. Okay, I'm gonna use my radar again. How the hell do we get over there? There's a ship part right there, and I didn't even know? Okay. I'm game. Oh yeah, it is right there. I thought it would be on top, honestly. Okay, let's go get it. First though, you know, we need some more men. We're gonna gather troops using this guy. No, no, I wanna see what would happen if I did this. Thank you.
Doodling.
It's not like the map was very clearly pointing where Moss was, so I wouldn't have known it was there. Oh wow. Total four. Honestly, I might suck it up. I don't know. Yeah, why not? If I fail, I'll just redo everything again. Oh, God, I already forget where everything is. God, I hate Pikmin sometimes. Where the damn heck is this stupid fire? I already forget. Right here. It's interesting to see this mechanic used outside of caves, so, like, fair. Okay, shut up, Pikmin. I know I'm wasting time. That's your wasting time song, eh? Guess what? I'm gonna rewind 0 minutes. I'm gonna rewind 2 minutes. I don't think it was rewinded that much. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Passing the torch, if you will. Well, the good thing is I'm making tremendous progress now. Only problem, I have to fight that thing. That is scary. Oh my god, Austin's teeth is horrifying. Probably gives a ship part. Yep. I don't know why those things freak out Pikmin so much. There's a little shrimp. Oh, I got 2 treasures. Well, 3 in 1 day. So I'm making up the lost time on the first, like, couple days or so. Thankfully, I'm not losing that much time if I make them swap. Yeah, real quick, swap these. Well, the ship is coming together more. Well, I got 10 parts, and I got 10 days. So I guess that's fitting. Hey, wait. I can have Moss take care of that. I think now that I have Moss, everything's a lot better. Wait, I can just have Moth carry it. That's a good idea. That's probably what you're supposed to do, honestly. I think I got all the treasure here. Although, there's one area I didn't explore yet, so... too soon to say yet. That's like 3 or 4 treasures in one day. Okay, it's starting to pick up now. Oh, no more ship parts here? Nice, I got them all. Okay. Now wait, no! I didn't know I would need to be here! Blue Pikmin. I'm so rewinding. We don't have enough parts, do we? I don't care. We need that thing at all costs. Okay. Hard pill to swallow. Oh yeah, no, wait. We don't need to do that. There was a much easier way. Actually, this is good. Okay, you do that thing. Oh. Wait, shoot, why am I over here? Damn it, this is worse than I thought. Go back to, like, 2 minutes ago. I don't know. No. Ah, I don't care if I'm getting rid of some of that. That's, whatever, man. We need to get that blue onion before the day ends. I know exactly what to do, where to go. Whatever. We're gonna do it. Isn't that right, Pikmin? Actually, I don't remember how to get up there. Damn it. Bro, if I can't get those blue Pikmin today, I'm done. It's over. Oh, that way. Can't you just, like, jump down? I don't care. Bro. Oh, okay. I need those. That's good, actually. Thanks, guys. Oh my god. They so much as go an inch near the damn thing. They're gonna die. It didn't really save that much time, but whatever. We're gonna need all the time we get after I figured out what we need to do now, so. Okay. We're going over here. We're gonna get fire. That's the objective. Just gotta figure out how to get there. That isn't that far off. It seems far, but we can do it. Maybe. We're really bad. Okay, you can do this. This is gonna be the heist of the century here. Oh yeah, and the base is right there, so. Yeah, we got this in the back. As long as I move the base this way, they've got it. Whatever, a couple casualties. Well, those Pikmin are gonna have to die! I want this damn blue onion here! They're on their way. They're going to be safe. But those other Pikmin might die. I'm gonna be honest. Yes! We need blue. I just really wanted to prioritize that before we left here. Because if I go here, that's a whole day wasted just trying to get the blue onion. Normally, that would be fine on, you know, the story mode, but no. This is serious biz. I can't waste any day that much. All of my time here is precious. I have to make the most of it. And, of course, I managed to save these stupid guys, too. We're just gonna kill this thing for good measure. Go away, snooping stitch bug. Swooping stitch bug. Just end the day. Four treasures. What an upgrade. And I have 9 days left. Can I make it? Yeah, that's Dandori. In a nutshell. Shoot, I'm gonna need more than, like, one blue Pikmin, though. I need a lot of blue Pikmin. Should I risk it and go back to Sun-Speckled Terrace? I mean, I could just gather blue Pikmin here first. And then go there. Because, like, that is a peach area. There is no way I'm getting there. Like, normally. Okay, I have to... This is my strategy. Hopefully, it's a good one. Like, as an idea, I don't think it's a bad one. Let's try it. Oh, thank God. Yeah, that would have been kind of messed up. Okay. Yeah, you definitely should. No moss. Actually, do you increase the blue Pikmin the blue Pikmin population? Oh, yeah, I think whatever moss or Ochi do, it's for whatever Pikmin has the least population. Fortunately, I think we have plenty of time. At least for a day like this, where I'm kinda just trying to gather blue Pikmin I need for the beach. I think we can make do and get those two treasures that we need. And maybe more. She's like a leafling dog. Hey. Hold up. Let's use that survey drone. Get the best agreed on what to do next. Oh. Well, I could have went this way the whole time. Wait, is there anything over here? No, I don't. But what is over here? Literally nothing. So what's the point? Oh wait, there's more. I gotta keep looking here. Oh no! All I gotta do is go this way. Okay, so one moss can get to. Yeah, I knew it was good to plan to go back here later when I got blue and moss. So that was a good idea from the get-go. And here, I think I just need blue Pikmin. So we'll figure that out as we go. For right now, I have a sound strategy for getting everything I need. Oh, that looks like a good way to get more Pikmin. We'll do that as we go. Alright, actually, no, that probably isn't everything. It's just probably a whole ass area of treasure I didn't get to yet. Considering all the stuff over here. But I also needed moss for that, so... You know what, I'm just gonna explore here. Nope, I have no idea. There's some random bridge thing. So, what's that gonna do? It's not gonna get me over there. Wait, did I just... No, I don't. I don't even know what I'm looking at anymore. I have to come back here, aren't I? Oh wait, I forgot about this whole area. Maybe you can't even get here with moss. I don't know, it looks empty. Doesn't seem like there's any way up here. I feel like this area just goes unused in Olimar's story. That seems the most likely to me. I'm just gonna keep going. Wait, what is this? Okay, maybe there's treasure up there. I forget. Probably. Okay, I do need more of it. Oh yeah, I kinda skipped that whole thing. Wait, what was I doing? Go back 3 minutes ago. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just confused. Well, by technicality, I'm closer here than I was before. You guys are gonna take forever. Okay. it isn't too far. Wait, I could have gotten that. I just didn't. I think that's like the treasure scope or something too. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's gonna help. I will need a lot of those eventually. There's more. Oh wait, no. God, that was so afraid. No, she's really doing it. Maybe it's hidden under the ground. Okay. Guess we gotta go. Okay, Moss, what do you got? There's more ship parts here, which, okay, makes perfect sense, but where are they? Is it a hidden one? Is it in that area? Don't know how to get you? Because that's probably likely right now. Should actually rewind time. What am I doing? I need those yellow pieces. I mean, not yellow. Ugh. Oh god, no, wait. Oh, this is a horrible idea. Where is the ship part? It's all the way back over there. You get actively punished for rewinding time in this game. If this was a main story, you wouldn't have to, like, backtrack again, but no. You mess up. Oh, wait, never mind. Wait, no, now I'm actively confused. Where am I? Oh, God, it still has me over here. It didn't even rewind the time. Oh, wait, it did. It just remembered my base being over here. Okay, we need more of those parts, so let's go get them. Thankfully, I know where to find them. Yeah, that one. I'm, like, scraping by for parts here. Oh my god, get away, Yellow! Get your damn grubby fingers off this guy. Yeah, actually, leave this to Yellow. Moss, what the hell are you doing? I still don't have enough, materials, so... Thankfully, we can find... Oh, well, there's some over here. Speak of the devil. This is where I needed to go. Honestly, I don't know if I want to use yellows. They don't... Maybe a blue at full power would be faster than yellows. Or I mean a red at full power, damn it. Ugh. Probably have just enough. Just enough I do have. I don't know, blues are probably faster, right? No idea. I mean, I think I already got at least two parts today, so... I'm still kind of making up for my performance before. Ah, of course a random enemy had a ship part. Wait, really? No. This can't be happening. I don't know if they're gonna make it in time. Bro, this is gonna be so sad. Wait. No, Moss might just make it on time. Oh my god. Last second, baby. We got no ship parts. Okay, I don't have to worry about the location respawning and me wasting, like, at least 30 seconds trying to get that part. Day 7. We have, like, 8 days. Parts detector. Yeah, honestly, I think I'll end it here. Bit of a shorter stream, but, I mean, I do have 8 days left. And I gotta do something soon, so I think how I'm doing it right now is fine. Although, I am pretty scared I'm not gonna be able to get all those parts in time, which, I mean, honestly, it's probably what's gonna happen. But, you know, it's kind of annoying and hard in a way, but also, I mean, I'd feel good if I redid that Blossoming Arcadia and got Moss early at least, because that's a lot easier that way. I could definitely plan it better if I try it again. So I guess the fun part of this is replayability or something. So yeah. Anyway, hope you all, thank you all for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. Do a lot of other stuff. I post all my Twitch mods there. I got more Pikmin, Mario Kart Tour, other Mario games, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and some more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Oh man, like 8 parts here. And 2 more parts to get here. So that's annoying. Anyway, bye.